Today's Saturday. We didn't do much today, but my family came to visit us from Odessa, so we'll go be here in Boerne, just kind of show them around. We'll just go eat here in Boerne and after go have Hawaiian shaved ice, one of my favorite places here in Boerne. This is not Mexican Coke because it's not good.
That's what it tastes like.
Water just tastes better when it's out of such a fancy glass.
Yeah.
Three large.
So we're here at the Hawaiian shaved ice. I got tiger blood. Tiger blood is coconut and cherry, and a lot of my friends recommended this flavor, so let's see how it is.
You know, it's so good. Jay.
I really like this one. It's one of my favorite. Another one that I recommend is Mango Tango. It's mango and watermelon.
Wait, can I swim?
So I really recommend to anyone who's in Boerne to go get Hawaiian shaved ice and then walk along the Cibolo Creek. Very beautiful place here in Boerne. We're here at St. Peter's Catholic Church. We just quickly want to show my aunt and my uncle and my cousin the beautiful sunset you get here. As I told you in my last video, here you get beautiful sunsets all the time. I hope y'all enjoyed my vlog. Because the vlog was kind of short, I'm gonna take this time to speak about some stuff that's been on my mind lately. First off, I'd like to talk about the rest of the time I have here in Texas. I have about 3.5 weeks left until we fly back to Switzerland. I just want to say it's been an awesome 9 months. I've met so many new people and gone so much closer to them. And I just got to love Texas even more. It grew so much more to my heart. And that just makes saying goodbye to Texas and my friends so much harder, because I love it here so much. What I'll be doing in my next 3.5 weeks, me and my family are already slowly starting to pack up. We just had a garage sale last week. We're noticing that we're getting prepared to slowly get back. There are all boxes and stuff lying around the house. Yeah, it's gonna be hard leaving for me because I'm so stuck here in Texas. I love Texas so much. About my vlogs, next weekend, me and my family are going to Port Aransas, so I can show y'all some Texas beaches, and I'm really excited for that. Other than that, I don't really know yet what else I'm gonna do, but I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of interesting stuff that I either do with my family or my friends, so I really hope I get to film some awesome stuff for my vlogs here in Texas, and I'm also really excited whenever I'm back in Switzerland to show all my friends here in Texas what Switzerland is like, because there is a huge difference and many of y'all haven't seen anything of Switzerland yet, so be prepared for that. I'd also like to recommend a YouTube channel called City121. He's a friend of mine. We got confirmed together back in Switzerland. He has a YouTube channel and he calls his videos real life videos. So in a way it's similar to vlogging, except he doesn't speak on his videos. He really is just behind the camera showing the stuff, and he has done some awesome things so far. In his last video he went to Mauritius. I don't know how you call that in English. I think that's just a German name, but it's an island, and he did some really awesome stuff there. And had some awesome food in his video. So I really recommend his channel. I will put the link to his channel or to his video down in this description below. So I really encourage you all to go check out his videos. He makes really great videos. He has a drone and everything. They're awesome, man. Seht ihr, die Videos sind richtig gut. Gefühlsvoll. Giving y'all a preview of what we'll do in Switzerland, I'll definitely, alright, some people have asked me to do a vlog in Swiss German one day, but we'll put like English subtitles so my Texas or American friends can understand what I'm saying in Swiss German, so I'm really excited for that. So whenever I go back, I'll have about 2 months until I start my apprenticeship at the insurance company. I'm planning to go travel Switzerland, probably by myself for a little bit. I'm planning to also go to some big cities like Lucerne. Lucerne is one of my favorite cities in Switzerland. I also want to go to the French part of Switzerland, for example, Geneva. Yeah, I haven't been really to the French part of Switzerland yet. And of course, I'd love to go to the Ticino, the Italian part, because they have great pizza and ice cream there. I'm telling you, it's almost like in Italy. Also, if my vlogs aren't enough for y'all, if y'all are still curious about me, I encourage y'all to go follow me on social media. I'll link all my social media accounts down below. Thank y'all for listening to what I had to say. I hope y'all are just as excited as I am for the next few weeks here in Texas I have left, and also for my vlogs in Switzerland, because I'm telling y'all, they're going to be amazing. Amazing! Because for many people, they haven't seen anything of Switzerland. So I hope my Texan friends are gonna love my Switzerland vlogs. Stay tuned and God bless Texas.